Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to format numbers that are in the millions in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, if I have a column of data, just like my sales amount right here in column A, it can get pretty difficult to read once I'm getting into the millions. So sometimes it's easier to format that like I have right here in column A.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I highlight all of my cells right here where I have these big, large numbers, and I go over to the home ribbon and over here under number and go down to more number formats and go over here to custom, I'm going to paste a custom number format up here. And I got this off of our blog. And I would just like to take a minute to describe what this is going to display. So these numbers here are optional if they have the pound sign. And if they happen to go out that far for the millions, then I'm going to put a comma in between them. But the zeros represent numbers that need to be displayed. So I am going to display a single digit million with a decimal and then the number that's in the 100,000s place and the 10,000s place. And then after that, I'm going to display a capital M for millions. So each of these millions is going to have a decimal in it. So if I click OK, I can see that all of my numbers here are now being displayed as however many millions I have with a decimal, and then my 100,000s and my 10,000s, and then my capital M. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. However, all of these numbers just have a regular million in it right here. You see my 2 million? Well, for this first cell, let's click in here and I'm going to put a couple more digits before the 2 and then hit enter. And now I can see that I am getting 112 million. But if I go up there and I put one more one in front of all of that and hit enter, I can see I'm now getting that comma where I had the pound sign, the comma, and the two other pound signs. So these numbers are optional. And if they're not there, Excel is not going to display a zero before the number of millions. However, a zero will be displayed here because this number up here is only in the 100,000s. So formatting big numbers like this can be complicated, and we go into more of that formatting out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.